And so, yet another star falls over Mei Wu Fort. After defeating Dong Zhuo, Lu Bu took the elixir and turned his back to the fort. The elixir was now in the hands of the strongest warrior in the entire land. Cao Cao, fearing what Lu Bu might be capable of, deployed his forces to bring him down. However, he lost Pu Yang to his adversary and found himself on the back foot as Lu Bu's forces struck back.
Make way!
We must retake Pu Yang!
You're fighting well, but stay sharp!
You are young!
You live up to your name, Lu Bu. Is this all the great Cao Cao can muster? Yuan Rang, hold back for now.
I am Jun Yu, General Cao's advisor. Initially, Colonel Xia Ho was tasked with defending Puyang City. However, it was assaulted by Lu Bu while he was away, and it was taken.
Yes! The pulsing
There are. Center for nourishing the fields and transportation, using water from the Young River. A lot of work has been done to get the river under control. You are such a fine saint.
Curse you, Lobo. I'll make you pay for this.
Thank you. This favor will not go unreturned.
Just so you know. I shall soon make amends.
Sometimes misses a spark.
Ah! cold bones have life in them yet.
With energy! Tatters now.
Taken Puyang back once more! The wretch Lu Bu managed to slip away.
Fled with his tail between his legs.
Huh? Are you a Shao soldier?
Young.
Excellent.
What should we do?
Stand back, Miao Tai. The Xiahou Duan I know is not the sort of man to give up so easily.
Wherever our army bravely charges,
we've been there to give our blades in support.
It's up to us, the Xiahou clan, to guide Lungda on the path to victory.
My arrow will pierce any who dare to raise their blade to him. He's like a brother to us.
But your genuine chi is formidable. You knocked sense into me when I was in my demonic rage.
So maybe you'll not be needing my bow, huh? It's no mystery why Boss rates you so highly.
We'd follow you into death's abyss without hesitation.
We'll ensure he commands over all the land. You just watch.
Looks like I owe you one.
Glad to have you back.
I couldn't die before seeing you end the chaos across the land.
The flag of the Lu Bu army has been raised at Xiaopei City Tower.
That Lu Bu. Ever impatient to bite at his next prey.